behavior analysis. ABA stands for applied behavior analysis. The goal of ABA is to teach children the skills that they need to learn from their environment. Basically, it's identifying specific behaviors and modifying them and keeping data on them so that you can tell what is changing.
Well, let's count. One. Two.
Three.
Who's in school today? Who's in school today?
When you begin an ABA program, you assess the child and you identify different skills that you want to work on. A very important part of an ABA program is figuring out what's reinforcing to the child. So you would use a reinforcement assessment to determine what's going to motivate the child to learn. The more powerful the reinforcement, the more rapid learning will occur. I try and stay away from food reinforcement. I use computer. Most of my children love computer and they'll work for computer. They'll do anything for computer. I have one student who works for the piano. I have one student who works for puzzles. Well, he works for puzzle pieces. So as we're working, every couple of answers that he gets right, I give him a puzzle piece, and then when the puzzle is filled up, he can go and play with it. It really depends on the child. I have one kid that loves high fives. So, yeah, something as simple as that, that you could, it's more natural.
Let's see, turn the page.
It's a yellow.
I saw a yellow dog looking at me.
Yellow dog.
I keep data during one-to-one work and during their workstations. With six students, it's really difficult for just me and one paraprofessional to keep data on everything. I try and target specific skills that the students need during group activities and work on that individually.
Let's see, today is number 19.
Up.
Find number 19.
Wednesday.
Find number 19.
Monday.
Find number 19. There's number 19.
I'm concerned about what's going on at home. How can we teach your child things that are, you know, that's gonna make his or her life easier at home? Every week we take a trip to the supermarket. It's a very important trip because a lot of the parents in my class say that they can't go to the supermarket. They can't take their child to the supermarket because they pull everything off the shelves. They are running up and down the aisles. They don't know how to behave. This is a really significant thing to a parent. They need to be able to take their children out in the community and feel comfortable. So we take a trip to the supermarket every week and we, you know, learn how to behave, and we learn how to use money, we learn how to choose things.
Here!
I'm usually so intimate.
Okay, I
want to
give them out.
I
want to
give them out.
Here you go,
cheese. Cheese.
When a child is diagnosed with autism, the ideal situation would be for them to start ABA therapy as soon as possible. So whatever age that diagnosis comes, parents should start looking for therapy.